How to deactivate your LinkedIn account. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can deactivate your account on LinkedIn. So now let's begin the tutorial. First of all, log into your LinkedIn account using your email and password. Once you're logged into your LinkedIn account, in your LinkedIn account homepage, click on Me, right to Notifications. And then click on Settings and Privacy. And it will bring you to Settings section of your LinkedIn account. And here in your account preference, scroll down all the way to the bottom. And here under account management, you can find Hibernate account option. So to deactivate your LinkedIn account, here click on Hibernate account. And here you can read, hibernating your account is the best option if you would like to temporarily hide your LinkedIn profile and activity but not close your account. So this is how deactivation process works in LinkedIn. You don't need to delete or close your LinkedIn account. Now here to deactivate your LinkedIn account, here you need to select a reason why you want to hibernate your account. And it is optional, but I'm gonna select a reason. Here I'm gonna select I need a break. And if you want to share your feedback to LinkedIn, here you can write it. But for now, I'm gonna leave this. Now after selecting your reason, here click on next. And here you can read, hibernating your account means you will not have access to your profile and any mentions of you will not be present on LinkedIn. So once your LinkedIn account is hibernated or deactivated, your profile image and name will be removed and replaced with a generic icon and a LinkedIn member respectively. And all of your content, comments, articles, etc. will not be seen by other members. Only your messages and recommendations will remain attributed to a LinkedIn member. And your profile will not be available for others to view. So now in order to hibernate or deactivate your LinkedIn account, here you need to enter the password of your LinkedIn account for security measure. So let me enter my LinkedIn password. After entering your LinkedIn password, under it, click on Hibernate account. And that is, your LinkedIn account is now hibernating. And you will receive an email shortly confirming that you have hibernated your account. And if you would like to reactivate, you can just reactivate it by just signing to your account. Now guys, let me show you the proof that my LinkedIn account has been deactivated. So here in the browser's address bar, I'm gonna enter my LinkedIn profile URL. And now let's click search. And that is, as you can see, an exact match for my username could not be found. The LinkedIn profile you are looking for is not public or doesn't exist. So that's mean my LinkedIn account has been completely deactivated. And that's how you can deactivate your LinkedIn account. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to change email address on your Microsoft account, then watch this video and I will see you there.